And hello, calculus student. I'm looking at chapter 12, section 4, problem number 15. Given an nth term, so